5 minutes.
3 hours later.
Good morning.
Good morning.
Yay!
Let's get out.
Okay. Let's change you. Yay! Daddy is ready. And what are you gonna have for breakfast?
Waffles.
Waffles. Yay! So we'll be back. And Addy has to pick up her ice cream truck that she got at the flea market on the weekend. And she loves it. It's a little ice cream shop. And that's how you make the ice cream. Okay, well, she's gonna pick up whatever she left last night. It's not a lot. And I'll be back with the waffles.
This is what a waffle looks like.
So that's her breakfast, waffle with jelly and a little cup of
milk.
And that's what she'll have for breakfast, and then I'll do her hair. And
we'll see you next time. Bye.
For now, Addy's gonna eat 2 of the Smarty Pants Kids Complete Vitamin. And she always takes these. She has to take 4, but she'll take 2 right now and then 2 when she comes back from school. Yay! Waffles, 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 waffles.
Look at this.
Mm-hmm. And then she'll have 2 when she comes back.
Okay. Which is your favorite one? Comment down below if you eat vitamins.
Yeah, if you take vitamins.
Yeah, because it can help your teeth, your hair. Because you know it turns white.
Mm-hmm.
My hair turns white. Hi, guys.
Okay, eat them. And they're a little sour.
Yeah.
But they're gummy, so they're easier for her to take.
They're like when you bite them, it tastes so sour inside.
Tell them why it's important to brush your teeth.
Because you cannot have cavities.
Good job, Addy.
I mean, my uncle.
Right.
Hello, you can see me more going.
Routine's Pasquitis?
Yeah.
Alright, and then I have this.
No.
It's water, so I won't have to be wasting water with the faucet on. And then this gel.
It has a body wash.
Do her hair with this, not a comb. So.
We're coming.
It's currently 7:31. This is usually the time we get out, which is great because I'll just warm up the car for a couple minutes, get to school by like 7:50, and she goes in at 8. Because let me tell you, there's a school right across where we live, but she goes to like 10 to 15 minutes away depending on traffic.
Yeah, it's like Teddy Risco, but it's at Simbrisco.
And it seems like it's gonna rain. I hate this weather. We're like in the middle of
nowhere. No,
we're at the end of April and it's still like
we're in the middle of nowhere.
Oh my goodness.
It is. We're in the middle of Santa Rosa. And there's like a lot of trash over in the milk. Mm-hmm. Ew.
Come on. So she's looking. She is happy because we are doing this new thing where she sleeps at 8 o'clock at night. And it's working out perfect. Perfect, perfect, perfect. Everyone.
This is my Green Lantern car.
What?
We're doing the routine again. I'm just kidding. I'm gonna sit down back in the back.
What you mean, this kid?
Bye. Max. Oh, we can put the phone right here. The phone right here. You got it? Right here, the phone right here. Hey guys, you wanna play a joke? How is a cow with no legs? Booyah!
What?
Let's see. You can hear it on my video.
So, we're gonna drive to Addie's school and we'll
be back
when we get to her school. Because I have a thing to put the phone on, but it doesn't hold the phone. Well, it holds it up, but when I start driving, it goes like, it's in the whole phone shake, so. All right.
No, it's going home.
No. Is it opposite day, Addie?
Yeah.
Okay. So, we'll see you in a little bit. So we made it to school. So we're just gonna end the little routine here.
Subscribe to my YouTube.
Bye. Bye.